to tell you about my night last night.
Oh, tell me all about it.
So I'm hanging out in my apartment. I've got some candles lit. I'm feeling good. I've had 8 glasses of wine.
Gotcha.
And down in the street, I hear these 2 beautiful boys playing. They're skateboarding or doing flips or something. And one of them looks up at me and has the most beautiful face I've ever seen. Asian.
Beautiful.
And you know how I like a little Asian. You remember my date with Len?
Very well.
The point is, I say, woohoo, boys. And they sort of look. The one who isn't Asian is black.
This could be a colorblind story.
I want to fill it with color.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, it's like there's a race problem in Hollywood right now.
And in America, a racism problem.
I agree.
Well, this story isn't racist, it's diverse. If everyone in it was white, then it would be racist. Caleb Gallo.
You know what? You're right. Go ahead.
So the boys come up to my apartment and I'm wearing a robe. I'm only wearing a robe. And I say, why don't you come in my boudoir and watch me do a monologue? And they say, where's the bed? And I say, this is the bed right here. And they say, can we sit on the bed? And I say, sure, but these are expensive Japanese linen. And they say, but they're not even soft. And I say, sometimes things that are expensive are worse.
Wow.
So anyway, I sucked both their dicks.
Did you do the monologue?
I did an early work by the master.
Cameron Diaz.